Everything's all good now. Okay, good, good, good. So hi again, everyone. I'm back. KratosSolo21, or Rob Belowski, back playing some more Doom. That's what it looks like when I change weapon. So yeah, back playing some Doom 3, and we're gonna get right to it. Hey, how about this way? Huh. Hi. I was in that room already. No, can't get in there. Someone broke the machine, so I can't go in here. Oh. Can I jump through the window? Jump through the window. Through the wall. Can't go through the wall. Okay, come on, robot, let's go. Sorry, I got distracted by there. God, robot, you take up all the room. Hang on, guys. I gotta fix my headphones. Back here, robot. Use this bit. Oh, okay. Nothing here. Dang. God, this flashlight doesn't ever last forever. Don't go that way! Can't go in here? Oh. I need someone's PDA. Duncan Matthews. Shut off, I need you. Medical kit. Totally would go that way if it wasn't broken. Oh shoot, I got hurt from fall damage. Did I miss a PDA? I might have missed a PDA. Don't even know. Nope, no PDA there. I know there's one around there. If I don't have one, then I won't be able to get into this room. In there, an armor, controller squeaking. Didn't find any PDA up there. on. Calling for the elevator. Next exit, I can't speak. Exit Mars City. So yeah, the new Doom comes out in May, pretty sure. A lot of hype about it. A lot of people are like, "Yeah, can't wait to play it." Well, I don't know. It seems way different. Like, it's not. How can I say it? It's not like this.
I don't think you understand, Dr. Petruger.
No, I understand everything.
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Petruger. I think I do understand.
Ooh, what you got
okay.
There?
Okay, Plan B.
Plan B. Wanna blow everything up? Zombie! Oh. I've got this. Keep forgetting it's the other one to do the duck. You know what? Oh, that's who's shooting. I'm trying to figure out who's shooting at me.
Welcome to the Alpha.
Do I see? Alpha Labs. I'll check that in a second. Armor. Got it. Sorry. Hi. Can I help you? Oh, okay. Have a good sleep. Data loaded. Prep. Okay, some computer things I don't know. But, got a PDA. Let's see what we got on there. Wait, who did I just get? I don't know who I just got. I think it was Alan?
Audio report on troop morale. Morale here is beginning to drop. It's nothing to worry about yet since I keep my Marines sharp and ready to go.
Events
at the base are wearing on the troops. There have been a lot of things happening here on the base. I believe the UAC experiments being performed here must be the cause. Out here, they...
Okay. 5... can't do it. 8... 6. Ooh, grenades. I have someone here. Hello? I heard you. Director William Burke, 63 Science Team. Shells. Guess I can't go that way till I come find whoever's PDA I'm looking for. Oh, son of a gun. Forgot about that. What? Hold up! Hey!
Thank you.
Yo, bro. Where'd you go? Alpha Labs.
Don't stop, buddy. There's nothing you can do for me. They're all gone. Surprised us. They just came out of nowhere. There's still a few squads operating. But they're all cut off from each other. Try to find them.
Make sure he doesn't get back up. Shells, bullets, BFG cells, ammo cells. Oh my god, I just found them overboard. Is there something down there? I just found the motherboard of motherboards. I actually didn't even know that was there before. And where are the PDAs? I wonder if I could get up there. Push this barrel. Slowly. I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna get up here. Okay. Dang it. I'll use the box. I can't use the box. Okay, use that the barrel. Do a running jump and try to go for it. Parkour! Nope. I'm gonna get up there. I don't know how to do. God damn it, saving again. I might have messed up a bit of a storyline there. Terminal data, library 3. How I got you there. Just going in circles around here. Hey, that's where they were talking to that guy. Oh. Can't you? Sensitivity's bad. That or just really suck at aiming. Hello? Make sure he's dead. He's dead. Oh yeah. part. This is where I get to meet Puppy. Puppy. Hi, Puppy. Puppy! But now I actually call Puppy. God, you screwed up my... God! Dang, that man. Oh, I can't see. I gotta figure out what's going on with my sensitivity. It's so bad. So yeah, go back here. Nope. I win. Did I just skip a whole shitload of parts? I think I did. Oops. Oops, I think I did. I did too.
Marine, Bravo team reports there's some sort of unidentified growth taking over parts of the base. I don't know what it is, but it can't be good. Stay sharp.
Free stuff. How do you get it? No audio files. Free stuff! You received recently in your storage cabinet from an enemy. Would you like to test? Put it together. Don't push. Why won't you open? You bastards. Give me my free stuff. No, it won't give me free stuff. Unless you have to actually go online or something. Oh. Oh, doggy! 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 I like how it freaked out saying, doggy, doggy, doggy. The whole time while I was shooting him. See, I broke the system somehow. I went away when I shouldn't have went one way. Guess I don't need grenades.
It isn't working. I did everything. The computers aren't responding. I can't get root access to the systems.
Hey!
We can't do it here. We'll have to access the system somewhere else.
All right, let's go.
Hey! I want your gun. Please? Save you. How? William Banks. He's just taking it out. Hello. Whoop. That was a bad time to open the door. I win.
This is the audio log of Director William Banks, dated October 5th, 1945. It has been brought to my attention by Environmental Services that the recent power grid changes have caused many non-critical systems to malfunction. The report explains that this is due to either intermittent power outages or lower than optimal voltage input. It also says that sufficient power distribution to all non-critical systems is becoming more difficult to maintain thanks to Dr. Kruger and his so-called optimization to the energy stores in and around the facility. I assured the director of ES that he'll file a report with central authority.
Hi, Wayne. Hey, this is the room they were in. Cool. Oh, there's a guy. Man, you put up a good fight. Paul Simon. Connecting. Error.
This is Paul Simon, security specialist in IT. Our network security has been breached several times over the last few days. Now, it looks like it may have been going on longer than that, but whoever did this really knew what they were doing. They covered the tracks really well. I just happened to notice some log anomalies, or it would still be going on. The intrusion came on an encrypted carrier signal from the Delta complex. They piggybacked the virus on one of the supercomputer requests and it peeled itself from the data stream once it was inside our
firewall. Broke the door.
Someone on the inside there has to be responsible. Unfortunately, due to security in that complex, I can only tell it came from within Delta. There's no way to identify which machine or even which lab it came from. Whoever was in our system had access to all personal data, including medical reports. My team will be monitoring the network closely in the next few days, looking for anything unusual.
Access granted.
And Alpha Labs. Yay. We're going to the Alpha Labs. Alpha Labs. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is my second time streaming today. Ugh. Streamed earlier today for a bit. Then I'm streaming again. I should record a video today, but I haven't. Probably will. Probably, I just don't know what to record.
Marine, I've received a report that you haven't reached Bravo Team yet. You need to pick up the pace. Can't wait for it. Reaching the communication facility quickly is imperative.
I'll tell them to come to me. Oh. Oh, they're close. Oh, hi. Look at the flashlight. This doesn't last forever. Oh, it's a clip. Can I have the lights on now as well?
The UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
I win. Again. What the heck was that? That was ka-thunk. That's all I heard was a ka-thunk, ka-thunk.
For generations, humankind has lived under the looming specter of slowly dwindling natural resources. Our new ventures on planets like Mars have only intensified fresh sources for metals.
Hey! Son of a gun!
Researchers have developed dramatic solutions.
Oh, yeah, there's no
window
here. Pat, you got on. That was my whole plan. Oh. Boom, headshot. What the fudge? Something else happened. Something happened? No? That's something did. Head off. I found a video of this. Oh. Number 9. I don't know who number 9 is.
Hmm.
Ebola 7? Huh. Wow. Didn't see that.
Warning, EPD laser active.
Who's shooting at me? Who's shooting at me? Where are you? Zombie, I'm over here. Help me. That's a bright light. Go now. I win. Better save. I haven't saved for a while. Yes. Dang. I would totally run through there, but I don't think I would win. Hello? Housekeeping?
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
PDA. Jack Smith.
Audio log for Jack Smith, benefits analyst in HR 1024-2145. I just went through another batch of accident reports from the science team. We've had 5 more people hurt this week while working with the equipment. The most serious incident was when John Hughes, whose hand was caught in one of the plastic extrusions. He was performing maintenance on it and states that he unplugged it and had the safety key in his pocket. It managed to activate without an apparent power source and shredded his arm up to the elbow before someone got him out.
Ow.
It's been reported that the machine is still running and we can't shut it down. The cost on that incident alone is enough to raise the red flag, but this is just one in a pile. We're going to overrun our budget on benefits payout this quarter. And while it's not my department, I have to assume that the equipment budget is going to be blown out of the water. According to the equipment's breaking down on a daily basis. Please mark this.
I almost fell off and killed myself again. There's another one. Hi. I thought I killed you. Whoop, there's another one. Hi. Totally doing it. Hi. Okay. Bye. Well, that was bad. Should have went that way. Oh, look at my light. How's it going, guys? You guys had a firefight, guys. Oh, the door didn't even have to open, too. Haha, so I went the right way. As soon as the door opens, save. It's like, oh, okay. It's gonna auto save for me. Holy shit, I blew the floor apart. Where'd that guy run out to? I don't know. Gotta catch some fish. That's a hole. That's a hole. The flashlight doesn't even last that long. Look at this there. Oh. Oh, I got saved twice. Sweet. Well, let's do it. Okay, now you're being rude. no barrels. I don't need it. Ah, oh, okay, I got totally destroyed. I will take his clip though. So it's supposed to be all flyers here. Shoot me now. Look for a PDA. Found a video disc. That beat you. Hi. Should stop it. Ticking me off. Uh oh, what'd I do? I did something, what'd I just do? Oh, there's a lot here.
Yeah. Oh, you startled me. Man, am I ever glad to see you. I thought I was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. I've blown a few circuits and was unstable. Be careful of that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control. If I don't get the Hydrocon operating within acceptable levels, it could blow. I need to stay here and see if I can get this thing running safely. If the machine blows, it'll kill us both.
Thank you. Alpha Red. Oh. Whoa, where? Where's behind me? Here comes anything in the shot. Oh, it's coming back at me. I totally didn't fuck that, mess that up.
Where technologies such as the
hydrocom. Where's that health station here? Can I go into here yet? Access elevator. Woo! Body's tired. Alpha Labs. Alpha 2 for the win. Right, Petrus? Right, yeah. Right. I like how I threw the grenade and ran back. I was like, oh, the grenade's following me. Oh, I thought I killed him. Hang on a second, guys. We'll be right back. Just have to go grab the mail. Sorry, back now. Got no. Mail. No mail this day. Day.
Ah! Bitch!
Catch the grenade! Level 2 entrance. Up behind me. I win. Alright, door closed. Oh, hi. Blew you out with a grenade. Where's the other one? Maybe there's not.
Hello, hello. Is this reaching anyone? I'm broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far. Please help me. I've locked myself in storage room C4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
C4. I haven't heard from the commander lately, saying, "Are you at Bravo? Are you with Bravo yet? Are you with Bravo?" That was him at C4. Best duck move. CP01. No, that's not the room. I know. Of course, C. Ah, he died. PDA. Nothing. Me. Nothing. Oh, there he is. That's the guy. Oh, that guy's amazing. But he dies. Spoiler. Sorry. Or does he? I win. Oh shit, oxygen. Hi. I got you.
Devise a way to store and deliver that fuel to the space research of the element. The answer is a resounding yes. Under the direction of Dr. Malcolm,
hey, it's Bravo! Bravo! that's a problem.
Now, fuel that would once take up half the payload.
Marine, Bravo team reports they've located your position but are unable to move to your current location. Head through engineering and try to link up with them in Sector 3.
Well. So they saw me and I saw them. We get it. Not move. Could not move an inch. Whoa, where'd you come from? Hey, where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Can you please stop that? Ammo belt. Found some chain gun. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you... What was that? All I found was armor. More health, good. Oh, there he is. Hey!
Don't shoot. I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base.
Audio report regarding the disrespectful treatment of new research staff.
Oh.
September 14th, 2145. As you know,
nine.
I have gone to considerable effort to recruit my staff researchers for
102.
Finding team members with the qualifications, let alone the willingness to come to
Don't.
Me, has not been a trivial task. You know this already. But it is necessary that I emphasize why their complaints must be taken seriously. We won't be able to keep our people or recruit new researchers if the harassment
comes in this area.
No, harassment is exactly the right answer. I'm routinely getting reports of UAC security asking inappropriate questions and submitting my staff to unnecessary background checks. I must insist that we be allowed to keep our personal lives private and be left to complete our assignments without further delay. If there is some kind of security,
I can't wait.
I suggest that UAC security look more deeply into their own sky. This is Andrew Chin.
I found the chain gun early?
Come on, I can't wait.
Damn. That's actually pretty sweet. Oof. I need to get ahead of you. Damn, yeah.
Hurry up. We can't stop.
Can't stop to get enough.
Don't let it get me!
Where?
Oh, thank God.
There's the
exit. Dang. I always loved that guy, because he was always the funnest guy to have always with. In the original Doom as well, too. And he was like, you walking around with a flashlight sometimes, and he's already walking with that. Oh, that guy. He shouldn't have died. It was just like, ugh, he died. It was like, no! Where are we at? 39. That's, 012. Nope. Actually, what is it? Nope. Oh, 102. Okay, I knew it was like something. 102. Armor. And clips that I'm already full on. Hello. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. I'm sorry. I merely think Y is push is to jump. Yeah, spider webs. Look at those spider webs. Spider webs. Oh, there's a spider. Hi, spider. Fun time. We could deal with something. Oh, God. Deal with the spiders now. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I mean, oh. Oh, there's more. There's more. There's more. Oh, I'm running out of bullets. Oh. Oh, fine. What the fudge just threw that guy? Extend ladder, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh wow, I went shot out. Wow! Please, stop. Come on! Oh god. Stop it! No more! Oh my god, they were just going after me, and at me, and at me, and at me, and they wouldn't stop. I'm gonna reload all my guns. Low on health now. Alpha Labs 3! I'm so tired of stretching. Hi. Okay. Gotcha. Can't go in there till it's clean. God, this is always the fun part. What? I had that. That was bollocks. What? Oh, this is pissing me off. Anyone else? You're done. Anyone else? I'm finding you right now. You! Go away! Go away, you stupid spiders. I said stop. Any more? Any more? Huh? No? The buzz off. Or you get shotgun next time. Is it not locked on yet? Should be locked on. Close.
Toxic gas levels decreased 50%.
Oops, I should have went this one. Anyone? No? Good.
Toxic gas is cleared. Waste disposal area now safe for entry.
Marine, we gotta pick up the pace. We have more men down. Bravo team is barely holding their own.
Oh, it's all done. Oops. I don't think it was done. Death is coming. Oh, okay. Is he friendly or is he mean? I think I have the code for that. With Mark Walton.
This is Operations Coordinator Mark Lamia.
Nope.
Dated November 1st, 2145. I'm filing this report because I am frustrated beyond belief by the level of incompetency I have to deal with here. I don't know where HR is getting the new employees, but the last five guys they've sent me were all a bunch of idiots. They can't get any of their work done on time. I constantly have to keep an eye on them. They work slow, they don't follow any of the standard operating procedures, and they can't even remember basic things that I tell them. For example, I changed the cabinet door codes here to 123 because I thought that was easy enough to remember, but they still forgot. I don't understand why HR can't get me better people. I'm requesting full authority to hire and fire my own employees. Only way I can run my department smoothly. End of logs.
I found it just by walking over. What do you guys want? Didn't I tell you to leave? sound, guys. Be right back. Oh, the game must be making me hearing things. Must be. Oh, I don't want grenades.
Saving, saving, saving.
Are you sure? You sure you want to do that? Oh my god, and then stupid spider pierce. How are you getting me with a shotgun? What do you want? Buzz off. Buzz off. Buzz off. Buzz off. How are you hitting me? Buzz off. Get over here. No more. I mean it. Stop it. I'm gonna try it. Plasma cells. I actually didn't think 1, 2, 3 would work. It actually did work. What do you want? You're dead. Who else is shooting? Go away, spiders. Go away. Stop it. Actually, that's the way I want to actually go. It's like, here, have some free armor. Oh, shoot, it's backwards. Do 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 do. I don't know why, but this music's so dizzy. It was for reasons. Go away. Anymore? Huh? Go away. Hey. Have I been here? No, I haven't. Music. Reasons. I'm almost dead. Not good, I'm almost dead. Oh wait, there's some health. Did I get it? Thank you, game, finally let me get it. Doggy! Kill doggy. Oh, come on. Game. Another one? No? Then buzz off. Yep, another one. That's an imp. What's 49? There's only, I guess, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Again. So guys, we're gonna do something different. Go through here, and we're gonna save it, and I'm gonna end my stream. Oh, it's a long stream. Well, I don't think it's that long, but still. Ugh. I don't know what I'm doing now. Making around noises. Noises! Voices! Hello. Hello, my baby. Hello, my sunshine. Hello, my da 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 da.
Marine, I was able to look.
So we're going to save it here, and that's it. We're going to be done for today, for this stream. Hope you all enjoy, and I will see you guys next time on Doom 3.